All right. Just gotta wait for my guests to get here and, yeah. Gotta get the hors d'oeuvres ready.
Hey, hello. Bitch.
Oh, okay. So I have some hors d'oeuvres right here.
Thanks. This came in the park.
You just walked in my house.
I was supposed to knock?
Yeah, you're... Okay, no, there's no point in going back now. You're just in my house.
So, how's your day been so far?
Oh, it's been good. I've just been setting up. You guys were very late, as usual. What else would I have expected? So, how's work been?
Well, it's actually been pretty busy.
Yeah?
Just have a lot to do, and...
What's that you're holding there?
Well, this was Fifi.
It was Fifi?
It was Fifi. It was Fifi, yeah.
Are you like a taxidermist or something?
Shithead.
God!
Don't. I'm so sorry. I just don't like dogs. I've had a really busy day too.
Yeah.
I've had to just like deal with grumpy people in the morning.
So, do you work at like maybe a coffee shop or something?
I do, I'm a barista.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. Asshole.
I'm gonna have to ask you to leave my party because you're a barista who swears a lot.
No, I'm sorry, I'm not trying to swear. Like, I'm really sorry.
Do you have Tourette's?
Do you still want me to fucking leave?
This used to be my damn dog. This is, well...
Is it what it was?
I love my animals, but...
Oh god, it kind of looks alive. I think I saw it move.
This one is alive. Are you trying to rescue my
dog?
So how have you been?
I'm sad a lot.
Oh, so are you a taxidermist who is depressed?
That's you.
Yeah, I am. I'm depressed because I'm good at my job, but...
So you're a taxidermist.
I only do taxidermy on my own pets.
Okay.
And I have a lot of taxidermy.
So you're a taxidermist who has a lot of pets.
Had a lot of pets. Yeah.
Is that what it was?
Yeah, they just don't stick around very long. It's really sad. So I stuff them.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So right now I'm just making some snacks for the party. It's some pretty hot sauce. Hi!
Hi!
Come in!
How are you?
You okay?
Oh, what? Yeah, I'm good.
You like to space out a little?
Yes.
Oh, a dog has come into my house.
I think I left the door open. I'm sorry. I can't pay attention to things very well.
Here, where's our other guest? See you on
time. Speak of the devil, there she is. What is wrong with you?
Nothing. Why? Are you gonna keep interrupting him?
Yeah. Oh. Okay.
So how was work today, Jamie?
Well, it was busy. I saw a lot of people. I did a lot of good.
Uh-huh. Are you a volunteer?